large hole in the floor, the hearth, the fire pit, the entrance hole in the ceiling doubles as a chimney where all the smoke was jumping out. And then every cave has a fresh air vent, usually on the southern end at the ground level. That's next to an opening down inside. The fire draws fresh air in through that L-shaped ventilation shaft. A little wall down the side. It's simple but brilliant engineering. That acts as a baffle. It allows air to circulate, prevents it